diggity dog, hot diggity dog. What do we got? Yes, we do, Winky Doo. We got him, boy. Winky boy, he's going wild. He's going wild. All right, let's see how we're going to work this out, bub. Don't know if it's a keeper or not, but we'll get him up here. Check it out. Whoa. Oh, God, mercy. Oh, this is a circus right here, bub, is what I'm saying.
Yeah, I hear you.
Oh, boy. Now maybe we can get this fish here. Yeah, oh, let me see if we can get him. All right. I got them all jacked up here. I can't do squat with this fish. I gotta stop filming, and you get the idea. Dog gone crazy and bass biting on the plastic worms. Did you like him, bub? Yes, he's been swimming already, and now he's gone catching fish. That's what it's all about, catching big ones with a Winky Dog.
Something very unusual. I cast it over there with a great big old power worm. I cast it over him and I snagged him. You're not going to believe the size of this snapping turtle that I snagged. Good Lord of mercy. It's one of those unique things. All right, now there is a monster snapping turtle, friends. Don't you bust my line, bub. Don't you even dare bust my line. Good Lord, he's about to pull that out of my hand for one thing. Oh my gosh. Now the question always becomes, what do you do with an enraged monster snapping turtle? Hey, come on, folks. You gotta admit, throwing that big old worm way over there, dropping it on top of this turtle, and then snagging him. Now that was a pretty good cast. Oopsie daisy. Now I'll give you some idea of how big he is. That's how big he is. Are you gonna bite that? You gonna bite that fin? Oh my gosh! Scared me, bit my fin. All right, well I'm gonna say goodbye to big old Gamakatsu worm hook. Get on with fishing. I'll see you later, bubs. Bye.
Jeff the Game Warden. Oh, just push it once, Jeff the Game Warden.